Hi everybody, hope you guys are good. A traffic officer in Johannesburg shoots partner, then takes her own life in a shocking incident. In Johannesburg, a heartbreaking and tragic incident unfolded involving a couple who worked as traffic officers. The couple, aged 31 and 38, respectively, had attended an after tears event to pay their respect to a fellow traffic officer who had recently passed away. During the event, a disagreement allegedly arose between the couple, escalating to the point where they decided to step outside to address the issue away from the gathering. The situation allegedly took a devastating turn when, in a moment of extreme distress of anger, the girlfriend, aged 38, allegedly pulled out a firearm and proceeded to shoot her boyfriend, aged 31, a shocking 4 times. Following this incomprehensible act of violence, the girlfriend allegedly tragically turned the gun on herself, ending her own life by shooting herself in the head. Well guys, if you like my videos, please like, share, comment and subscribe on YouTube and also Instagram and TikTok.